Union leaders are taking legal action against Macomb County Clerk Karen Spranger.
Today, the union filed and received a temporary restraining order against the controversial clerk. The filing is in response to claims that she has created a hostile work environment since taking office. Spranger is also in the middle of a legal battle against the county, which has filed to remove her from office on accusations that she lied about her residency.